Yum.
What are you making over there?
I'm making a little hot dog pocket. For tortilla, I put cheese and mustard and ketchup in it because that's the stuff that I like to fry it all together for a couple minutes. So then I'll have a little hot dog burrito. Don't cook it too long or this will happen. It'll get sunburned. Now, moment of truth for the hot dog burrito. We'll do a taste test. You can see the inside there, but what does it taste like? Tastes like a hot dog, but even funner. I approve.